Of those UFOs coming in and out of the sun are probably as big as the Earth. My particular theory of the sun and those huge UFOs that seem to be going in and coming out, going in one side and huge solar flares coming out the other side, I'm thinking that the sun is the end of a black hole somewhere else. And the black hole in the center of our universe leads to a sun again, yet somewhere else. So I guess when you're mapping, and you're mapping interlacing dimensions, the task becomes so much more complex, like three-dimensional chess. And then Vesta. Look at the life on Vesta. What a variety. It's a bohemian existence, but you can see that there are all types of human beings there, and they're living on the surface. So once again, NASA is full of cow poo-poo.